The family we met, they said that they are from Central America and that they've been through quite a journey to get here. That they originally left their home wanting to seek a better opportunity and a better life.
So hope is essential. It's essential for the soul.
We're able to get them some food, place to rest, get them a change of clothes, an opportunity to get showered and cleaned up.
We treat them with respect. We treat them with love.
We want to love our neighbor as we love ourselves.